Well, I told her, I said, you don't have any idea what's in that puddle.
Not yet.
And you're going to go flying through there as fast as you can. Don't you think you should go through it slow first?
Yeah. A little bit of
a... Right. Oh, she's going to blast through it.
Stand back over here. The water starts coming this way. I'm like, stuck behind.